one of the most fantastic violinists and composer. This piece is very sad. I don't know what specific thing made the composer was so upset. Maybe he thought he couldn't take part in the Heifetz International Institute. So I don't know. Anyway, you can figure it out from this scene that the composer is very emotional and sensitive. For me, the music is all about recalling and sharing. So when you listen to my music, maybe you can close your eyes and please don't fall asleep. And enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.